different ways of doing the grip. I understand it's a grip, but that doesn't mean to come high up and get the highest grip you can. If you have a larger hand and you come up higher, it's not so bad. But we want to build the position from the trigger back and not the grip forward. I use my thumb to support the back, and then I come back into the rear that way. What's helping me isolate my trigger finger is the pressure with my thumb on the back. Then